obviously a college is an important and really relevant place to have a conversation. But I would add a safe conversation. You know, I think sometimes sometimes conversations, especially the ones that involve race, are often a little challenging to have, right? If you have white people in the room, they're the oppressor, the black people are the victims, everybody, and then everyone's like, ugh, I don't want to be a part of this. Like, let's have a real conversation where people can talk about their perspectives and where they come from and the stories that they were told and the beliefs that they hold in a way that they can openly discuss it and not feel like there's going to be a pylon or they're going to be pilloried for sort of saying like, well, my grandparents' perspective on this era was, you know, X, Y, and Z. So I think this is a great opportunity to have a space and a kind of an intellectual space where you can talk about issues and they can be very real and based around real stories. But, you know, people can bring and add to the conversation and share a conversation. I think that's really important.
Oh, well, of course I agree. I think that we should challenge ourselves when it comes to the vocabulary and the language that we use, though, so we can think differently. Because otherwise, we can kind of go on this endless loop of repeating and saying similar things. And, of course, you can see the comment section of almost any story online. And you can see that, you know, you can almost predict. Someone could probably do a really wonderful spoof of trollism in 21st century America.